Hello everybody, and welcome to our first ever dinosaur series. This is a show where you will follow a dinosaur that has been made again, and it's a very rare species. I know you've all been waiting for this, so welcome to Ceratosaurus Life. This is Charlie, our main character. He is, of course, a Ceratosaurus, an adult male Ceratosaurus. This is his home, but it is somewhere else too. This is Greyfang. He's a male Utahraptor. They've been best friends for 8 years or so. 7, 12. Yeah, they've been friends for about 12 years. Sometimes I play, even adults play sometimes. It's a very desolate, dry season. It may look sunny and nice, but it is very hot, especially for these creatures. They're gonna relax by the trees. Next to the forest, the trees are shady. Charlie moves into the succulents to try to cool himself down. But this does not work. The island is very hot at this time. It is also very harsh to plant food. It is especially harsh on the plains, so he lays down. He moves out to the plains to find some herbivores, but there are none. But he does know one place that might have some shade, any shade. He goes over to his best friend Greyfang and wakes him up. They discuss what he was trying to say, and so they move off to go find what it is. There's a little woodland. It's not the warmest spot in the world, but it will do for now. He sees an ant. Tries to snatch it. But Charlie is still very hot. That's one thing he needs. He needs food. Greyfang is not there to go into the dark woodlands. Or into the woodland. He did not go there into the woodland. He does see a valley though. This could provide extra shade for him and his best friend. They move deeper into the valley way. Besides a hero, they're a good spot to rest. So they both lay down. Thanks for watching the first episode of Ceratosaurus Life.